Good morning, dear students. Now today I am going to start a chapter 3, addition and subtraction review exercise. Open your book, page number 29. Let's start. Question number 1, add the following. Number A, 35,28,105 plus 70,12,135. How we can solve this? First, we arrange the numbers in vertical columns and then we add it. Question number 2, find the difference. Difference means subtract. First, you arrange this number, arrange these numbers in vertical columns and then you subtract it. Now, question number 3, what must be added to this to get this? In this question, we subtract 4,63,15,497 from 7,38,32,963. Question number 4, the sum of two numbers is 35,85,732. If one of them is 11,78,299, find the other number. Now in question number 5, on a certain day, a total amount of ₹4,89,600 was withdrawn from the bank. Withdrawn matlab nikalna. There was ₹11,69,500 left in the bank. What was the total amount in the bank initially? Means at this starting position, how much amount is in the bank? That we will find out. So the total amount withdrawn, this amount, and the left in the bank is this. So first we write this amount and below we arrange this amount, then we add these two, then we will get the total amount in the bank initially. Question number 6, an NGO planted this trees in 3 years. What was the total number of trees planted in 3 years? In this question, we will find out the total number of trees in 3 years. So we add all the three numbers and we get the total number of trees planted in 3 years.